And welcome back to our channel. This is another episode of
吃什么
？I am Venture Kudi.
我是 Papa Boy 爸爸男。因为最近端午节就要到了，所以我们就要拍粽子的题材。
Oh, yeah. That's Dragon Boat Festival.
Yeah, 对对对。
我最喜欢吃了。So you must be wondering why we have three different labels here. Well, they're different. And let's eat.
我们现在要来试的就是这个在 Banda Chempaka Kitchen 买的这个粽子。Basic 做粽子的料里面一定要有，栗子、肉、猪肉。可以用 pork belly， 就是五花肉、咸蛋，还有 mushroom。然后不一样 culture 的人就是 Hokkien、Cantonese、福州、福建哦，他们做的粽子里面都会加多一些东西，比如说 Cantonese 的就会加黄豆。
黄豆
啊
，OK， if I'm not mistaken, the Bandar meat dumpling is more Hokkien style.
Yeah， 对、yes. 对，它比较黑色，它是比较咸，有放一点黑酱油的。
Yes， so
它的米应该是蒸了很久的，很有那个像 soy sauce 的味道。它应该有用来炒虾米，对对对，有虾米的味道。
Dried shrimp。
对对对，所以它全部料混合起来就很香。这个就是我们在Banda Chempaka Kitchen买的。
Yeah, so
to next 就是在 Seria 买的粽子。
What's the difference?
导演不知道从哪里买了这个果粽，你看，它这个果粽不是不好，它是可能包的过程少了一些 technique 还是什么，你看，所以它很黏。
粽子 ，but then you need to grease the leaf with a bit of oil so that it doesn't stick. That's why it's quite a greasy dish when you unwrap. 你看，一分钟也太不成
汤，你想象成今天的。Banda 跟 Seria 就是一个中车城的地方。你知道他们的粽子唯一最大的不同是在哪里吗？
Peanut，
对，我从小、从小一直到 Seria 的有卖粽子，他们很特别，就是他们很喜欢放花生。他卖酱酥的不用紧，它的味道已经拿回分数了。它的米哦，你试看，它很重这个叶子的味道。
So the bamboo fragrance is quite strong, but there's also it's also quite like the taste is it's quite different from the normal batang one. So what do they call this in Seria?
果粽，
果粽，
果粽 is direct translate from Cantonese.
A lot of Chinese people in Seria are actually of Hakka descent, whereas a lot of Bandar people are Hokkien descent. As you may have noticed, this Nonya Zhang has a bluish tip. Now, why is it blue?
为什么会蓝色？
Because this Nonya Zhang originates from Malacca, which is where a lot of Peranakan, where Peranakan is from, really. So, in a lot of Nonya dishes, they use butterfly pea flowers, which is what gives it that blue tinge. I think in Malay is bunga telas.
我现在就要来试看。
Actually, I didn't know there was such thing as Nonya Zhang.
So 它的蓝色的味道。
It's a taste, yeah.
甜甜带咸，可是它甜的味道会比较重。Overall 好像 60% 比较甜， 40% 比较咸。
Yes, definitely sweeter than the normal batang. There's also a spice there. So the blue part of the Nonya Zhang, the flavor is not as strong. It's a bit mild, and it really just reminds me of eating kueh. Whereas the brown part, where there's all the ingredients like the pork, the mushroom, it's a lot stronger the taste.
哇，它的味道真的是很特别。
It's very different, yeah.
我吃不习惯。
I think it's okay for me.
刚刚我们就试了三个粽子，所以下来呢，就给你试看这个甜的粽子。鸡掌呢，它就分成两种的，一种就是里面有放红豆，另外一个就是果松。
Yeah.
然后呢，我从小会把它点这个糖，有盖呀。
盖
呀，你点了它有味道，很好吃。我从小就是这样吃。
盖呀，
蛮不错的，很好吃。
也是要 sweet 的。
这样，这种很好吃对吗 ？Right, alright, yeah, 很好吃。Yeah, 很好吃。然后你可以试看另外一个，就是红豆的，它吃下去也是甜甜这样子。我也来试试看，很久没有吃了。突然间， 我回到了五岁那一年。
That must have been in the 50s.
所以今天我们就试了五样粽子，然后我们解释这个粽子是 based on 我们小时候到现在知道的那些 knowledge。假如我们有说漏什么东西，你们可以在 comment box 留下提醒我们的。
Do let us know if we miss out on anything. We are just sharing our personal experiences.
所以我们下一集吃什么见，拜拜，
端午节快乐。